By 2018, there will be more than 2 million jobs available in engineering, science, technology, arts, and math. So let's give our kids the skills for success. It all starts with education. The more you know.